SAS has taught me how to be creative.
The need to extend more grace.
The importance of dedication.
Is the need to be patient.
Gratitude.
Leadership.
The importance of adaptability.
Resilience.
SAS has taught me in 2020 that community really matters. I think through the pandemic, having to figure out online learning, my grade 2 community was tremendous. My friend, colleague community was my lifeline. And then, of course, the people at SAS emotionally were my support.
SAS has taught me to focus on the journey rather than the destination. Even in this hard time, they celebrate different occasions, even in COVID-19, where it's very hard to do it.
SAS has taught me that I can show kindness in my actions, even when I can't show it with my smile.
How to be safe, kind, responsible, and have fun at the same time.
The ability to bounce back and reimagine activities and events, and making the best possible situation out of the parameters we've been given.
SAS has inspired me to continue to serve, as it has been a tough year and I have been away from my family.
How to persevere through the tough times, and how, if I need to, I can ask for a helping hand.
Is more than just organization, seeing the big picture, thinking about the vision. It's about caring for one another. It's about thinking about one another, and that's what makes this place so special.
To have hope that there are good doctors out there working to save the world.
I need to appreciate others. This gives me great joy to work alongside such wonderful people daily.
You never know what somebody is struggling with, and so I've tried to approach every interaction just being mindful of where everyone's at.
We must be dedicated to spreading kindness everywhere we go.
To be compassionate and to help and support others, especially during these difficult times.
In 2020, SAS has taught me that just a little bit of love goes a long way in making it a great year.
I'm incredibly thankful for the people that I work with who support me every day, sometimes with a smile, with laughter, maybe surprises me with a cup of coffee.
To be resourceful, and to approach things with a sense of optimism.
Being able to adjust to unexpected circumstances is equally as important.
SAS has instilled in me a renewed sense of appreciation and respect for our educators who have gone to incredible lengths to help our students continue learning.
2020 has been a great adventure.
In 2020, SAS taught me a lot about community. 2020 was not an easy year, and I'm incredibly grateful for the way that our community pulled together to face the challenges that we faced and really have emerged stronger. So as I look back at 2020, I look back on it certainly as a year of challenge, but also look back on the joys of the year and especially the joys of our community. And fair to say, I'm very much looking forward to 2021.
Families can be similar, families can be different, families can be the same. Families spread love, keep each other safe, take care of each other. I love my family and my SAS family.